Let us celebrate the Highlands beauty, spirit, and cultural legacy. Let us begin. Get ready to be inspired, moved, and filled with pride as we experience the rhythm and blooms of the Highlands together. Dancers are ready. Let us begin. Entry number one, opening our set, we present Kwantad from La Trinidad Benguet with their performance titled Apo Anos, Journey in Befriending and Gathering People in the Cordillera. This narrative dance explores the value of unity and friendship within Cordillera communities.
Ano, umangin ka kapag kay Kaysang ito Cordillera. Ano, ano.
Thank you.
remix.
Thank you, Contad, for setting the tone for today's competition with your performance. Up next, UP Youth Organization from Cyprus, Baguio City. They're going to showcase Anos Osa Kalinga para Panagbanga. This piece celebrates the Kalinga's people's enduring spirit and cultural resilience, a testament to the community's strength.
Oh.
Up next, Yaman Digang Sa from Dibak, Baguio City, he takes stage with Chornat Nanpochorn, focusing on the revival of the Pispak tribe. This performance underlines the importance of peace and cultural preservation in our society.
Kailan, kung anong tornat na ba ito, umaya nyo, agway nyo! Kailan, umaya nyo namang tornat na ito, agway nyo!
Time is 5 and 12 seconds. 5 minutes, 12 seconds. Thank you, Yaman Digamsa, for our performance that reminds us of the significance of peace and tradition. Our next entry is the I Cultural Dance Group from Irisan, Baguio City. The I Cultural Dance Group from Irisan brings us bountiful blessings, celebrating the harvest season. This dance is a tribute to the abundance and prosperity that the harvest season brings to their community.
Thank you.
minutes and 36 seconds. 6 minutes and 36 seconds. Thank you to the iCultural Dance Group for sharing the joy and abundance of the harvest through your exquisite performance. Our next entry, Upukbo, the Umili Ay Chan Baguio City. Upukbo, the Umili Ay Kanalay Chan ng Baguio City presents Bugnas Upukbo, a celebration of community and tradition. This performance highlights the unique rituals and customs that bind their community together.
Thank you.
Thank you. We will go to VDI Federation for an enchanting performance. Official time is 6 minutes and 42 seconds. The next entry, with Kalinga Hakimi, the Pima Cultural Dance Group from Governor Pat Road, takes us on a journey through the vigorous and spirited culture of Kalinga. Their performance is a powerful expression of strength and unity.
Thank you.
ni Joaquin Smith National High School Cultural Dance Group from Isidro, Baguio City. They will be presenting Inayaw, a narrative that ties into their community's cultural depths and traditions, showcasing their heritage through dance. Visual time, 5 minutes and 59 seconds. Up next, on to our ninth entry. Ugbayan Cultural Group from San Vicente, Baguio City. Performs Sagaga Men meet Sagaga Women, a piece that explores the interactions and cultural exchanges between different communities.
See you.
Kurayan Cultural Group from Balsingan, Baguio City. Kurayan Cultural Group brings us unity of Ragrag Sakan, a dance that celebrates the joy and unity of the community. This is a vibrant expression of collective happiness and solidarity.
Thank you.
Thank you to Ryan Cultural Group for a similar performance that radiated the spirit of unity and joy. Your official time is 7 minutes and 29 seconds. Up next, Alilahi Cultural Theater Arts Group, number 11, entry for this afternoon. Alilahi Cultural Theater Arts Group presents Peace Path, a narrative that underscores the significance of peace and reconciliation in building and sustaining community.
Thank you.
Landwood's Alilahi Cultural Theater and Arts Group from the Trinidad Benguet. Thank you for the performance and exercise in times of community harmony. Our official time is 6 minutes and 7 seconds. Up next is the Cholibes Cultural Group from Campay Baguio City. They will accompany us with Annie, a performance that delves into the agricultural practices and the significance of the harvest within their culture. This dance is a tribute to the land and its bountiful gifts.
Thank you.
Thank you to Libes Cultural Group. Official time, 7 minutes and 34 seconds. We now move on to the entry number 13. Salivi Cultural Group from Visadro, Baguio State. We welcome them with the presentation of Baliwas Dabdabaan Chants Dong Lala, a compilation of dances and chants that celebrate the rich cultural heritage and the vibrant spirit of their community.
Thank you.
Thank you sa TV Cultural Group from Visayas, Baguio City. Your official time is 7:43. Up next, Panay Cultural Group from Brookside, Baguio City. They bring to the stage Papalatmi o Italinga Intakel kay Mutos Osa. A performance that explores the theme of unity, strength, and cultural pride within the Kalinga community.
Thank you.
Thank you, Barangay Cultural Group. From Brookside, Baguio City, your official time is 6 minutes and 35 seconds. Up next, Gagasan Cultural Group from Quirino Hill. The group presents Torayan, Malambang, and Inang Ali, a medley of dances that express the joy, traditions, and the vibrant life of their community.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lawakan Baguio City. The official time is 6:06. Up next, si Vilat Tibodiurquio from the Trinidad Benguet. They will be presenting the Emperor D. Chalice, Advanced that explores the themes of nature, harmony, the interconnection between the community and the environment. Kahit sigurat ibukiw-kiw ang nabila bengge. Your official time is 6 minutes and 27 seconds. Up next, Kalibang Cultural and Songs from the Trinidad Bengge takes us on a journey with Sakdaki and the Mysterious Gong. A narrative that delves into myths, legends, and the cultural significance of the Gong in their religion.
Ha ha ha!
Thank you, Kalimba Cultural Ensemble from the Trinidad Bayou. Official time is 6 minutes and 57 seconds. Up next, Kapadang Itobon from Itobon Bayou. Kapadang Itobon from Itobon Bayou presents Gaga, a performance that showcases the strength, resilience, tapestry of your community.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kabadang Tinitongo. Tinitongo, again. The official time is 7 minutes and 8 seconds. Our next entry, Ang Ambochi Nangagang Yaituria from Harrison Road, Baguio City. This is going to be a performance titled EQ, a performance that celebrates the spirit of unity, culture, and the enduring strength of the community.
Thank you.
Kawin. A dance that symbolizes the crossing of cultures and the blending of traditions, showcasing diversity and unity within their community.
Thank you.
you, Sai Yakasai, for a beautiful performance highlighting our culture's diversity and unity. Your official time is 5 minutes and 42 seconds. Up next, please welcome Cordillera Brotherhood Organization.
Thank you.
and sound from Pinso proper, Baguio City. Today's presentation takes us back in time with the 1990 earthquake, a tribute to the resilience and strength of the community in the face of adversity. Through their music and dance, they honor the spirit of those who rebuilt and recovered from the devastation.
Thank you.
from our new city. Their official time, 4 minutes and 31 seconds. We now move forward to our last two entries. Entry number 24, Tanggangay Mickey Base, Baguio City. They represent today Lumawi, a twisted tale, a performance that brings together myth and history to tell the story of Lumawi, a cultural hero. This dance brings to life the legends that shape the traditions and beliefs. Thank you very much. That was Gangnam 988, Baguio City. Your official time is 6:27. Our last but not least, please welcome Tangguyo Tigansa from Baguio City. They will close our competition with Sabsabo Ay Kapintasan, a celebration of beauty, race, and cultural expression. Tangguyo Tigansa.
Thank you.
very much, Kang Huyo Tigran Sabang, Baguio City. Their official time is 5 minutes and 11 seconds. Kang Huyo Tigran Sabang completes our roster of entries for today's Panagbangang Cultural Dance Competition.
Entry number 23, Takusa Music Ensemble. For a special award for excellence in cultural dance attire, number entry 7. We have entry number 21, Saan Yakasai. Now, let me now go to the top 3 winners. Takusa Musical in South with a total average score of 93.25. We can go now to the second place with a total score of 95.50. We have Bima
happy Panagbangang to everyone.